Real science. I'll give it a go.
Please do. Thank you, sir.
The camera doesn't actually see flesh and blood. It sees light, and the light comes from the lights in these studios, hits my face and bounces right into the lens. Inside that camera, there are little gizmos which pick up the light. They pick up not just white light, they turn that light into red, green and blue and turn it into a digital signal which moves down the wire, round and round and round, to the control room.
You say down the wire, it just zooms down there, does it? That's quite an easy procedure.
Well, that's what it does. It gets turned into a digital signal, whizzes down there, a little electric pulse, into the control room, and then you get manipulated and cut and all that business. And in the control room, it gets turned into a light signal, which is taken by...